Please turn your camera on and make sure the camera is fixed properly, okay? So it doesn't need to be reminded again and again for some of you.
Good morning, sir.
Yeah, good morning. Okay, so we just started with a few of the universities of Nepal. Like while some of you join, because we don't want to keep on waiting 3 or 4 minutes every time, because that's also important. So just as a part of tuning in and warming up for the topic today, I started with this video. So you got some assignment in last class that was based on comparing the universities of Nepal. So you were supposed to compare the universities of Nepal. So I'm just opening that assignment right now. Okay, just let me show you itself. Okay. OBTE. Okay, listen to medium and higher level organizations. When I see like some of them, okay, I've been taking a note of this also, like blank turning, like this.
I made a slide.
Okay, Karna. And you know, I don't want to write that directly. Who has done that in the Viber group? That's why I'm trying my best not to write too much, and I cannot be coming after one person and telling this. Like so Karna, Naman, and Ariya. Okay, like those who do it once or twice, I think they're the ones who do it at other times too. Okay, and I don't want to mention that in the Viber group. That's why you can see it's written in a confusing way. So please don't do that. Like if you start doing this, then you'll like the credit will not be given. Okay, like those who have at least not written directly, not done that would be better than submitting this way, because you're trying to make your parents also confused, plus teacher. Parents also want to know, because they will have hard time searching them. So please don't do that at all. Okay, that will create more trouble. Okay, now looking at this. So based on our assignment, we had to compare the different universities of Nepal with Indian and American university in terms of establishment area, course provided, etc., and prepare a report. Okay, so I wanted you to find the universities on your own so that you will have a good practice. If you're planning to go for further studies also, it will be a good practice later on. Okay, that's what I think I told you or not. You don't have to be going to a consultancy. You can search on your own the universities, what college you want to study. Later on, when you are planning for going abroad and studying, okay, then if you research more and more from now on itself, then maybe high chances countries like USA's embassy would be very happy when they know that you are very confident in terms of these universities also, that you have done a lot of research. Okay, so that's why I wanted you to do the research and find them out as well. Like, just that's why you can see American university in terms of education, they have good universities, US, right? So I hope you compare to some extent. If not, in the future also you can be finding out and searching on your own as well. So here now let's see a few of the assignments. Okay, it has been opened randomly also, because like just based on some trust as well. I know others are also there, and just to give feedbacks as well. Okay, so medium and higher level organizations, so compare the different universities of Nepal with Indian and American university. That's what is has been told. Okay, I'm repeating this again just for you. In terms of establishment area. Okay, now when we see this question, how is it to like find them out? Okay, reference has been also kept. Very good. So try to keep the reference as well. I need to see most of the time reference. Okay, so that's also there. Very and then Oxford University. Okay, University of Delhi.
Your screen is paused.
Yes.
What happened to my screen? Right now. Sorry. Is it still paused?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, it's not paused. It's not paused. It's a different thing. I thank you for telling that. Okay, sometimes I want like remember. Okay, so you can see medium and higher level, compare the different universities here. So she has done with some yes, Nepal, and she has done with Pokhara University, different universities, Indian, one of the Indian universities, Oxford University. So in terms of these were the matters, that was area, course provided. Okay, area, establishment, area, course provided. Okay, this is course provided, or did I write mistake in myself? I hope I have not done that mistake. Sorry. Okay, so that was a little mistake here. This is the same thing. There is nothing called exactly provided only. Okay, so you have to sometimes just see that also. No, it's fine. I know you just copy pasted. I found that I feel like I might have made a mistake myself also writing while keeping that quickly. So course provided. Okay, establishment area is over there, course provide. Okay, so this is also good, fine. So the others, like you could do it in the table format also. Like you could make the table itself also, and then like in one column you write about the university's name, another column you write about the area, another course, and another, like, yeah, that's how then it would be easy to remember also for you. Okay, so that could be also done whenever, like I just told, to compare to some extent. Okay, now next one, rooms over here, you can see most of them I've written. Okay, Prasanna,
sorry it's paused.
Okay, now you can
now
see.
We can see. Yes, sir.
Yeah, I understood that to some extent why it's paused, because I'm sharing one tab only. I'm not sharing entire screen. Okay, now here you can see, just showing some examples. Okay, introduction to Nepali universities, foreign universities. Itself, I'm trying to summarize from the presentation. Okay, USs and UKs. This is quite small for us to see right now. Okay. Hello, ma'am. Okay, I'm really sorry for that. The teachers sometimes call directly. We normally have the classes during this time. They could just send a message. Nepali teacher upgrades 5 and 6. Okay, this week class is going to be disturbed. Okay, so I will show you one more video because of this unexpected things. Okay, if she makes it long, this video. Based on universities of Nepal itself, but this was a wrong time to be calling. Okay. No, I really don't like keeping the class blank. Okay, normally, okay. Now I'm going to show one more video based on universities. Just because of that, okay, unexpected. It was in the plan, but just. Okay, now
किसी रो वन विज्ञान को बाय मैं शिक्षा
सर द वॉइस इज बीन एको
No, no, I understand that. Just wait for 10 or 5 seconds. Okay? Immediately it won't work because I have unmuted myself.
Grammarly can help. This sentence is grammatically correct.
नमस्कार साथीहरू आजभन्दा केही समय अघिसम्म नेपालमा एकदमै कम विश्वविद्यालयहरू रहेका थिए भने हाल नेपालमा विभिन्न विश्वविद्यालयहरूको स्थापना भइसकेको छ ती विश्वविद्यालयहरूमा धेरै नै राम्रो शिक्षा दिने वाचा गरिएको छ तर दुःखको कुरा त के हो भने नेपालमा भएका कुनै पनि विश्वविद्यालयहरू विश्वको उत्कृष्ट 1000 विश्वविद्यालयमा भर्न सफल भएका छैनन् साथीहरू त्यसो भए पनि नेपालको केही विश्वविद्यालयहरू नेपालको अरू विश्वविद्यालयभन्दा धेरै नै राम्रो स्थानमा परेका छन् तपाईँहरूमध्ये धेरैले आफू पढेको पढाएको वा पढिसकेको विश्वविद्यालय विश्वको उत्कृष्ट विश्वविद्यालयमा कतियौँ स्थानमा पर्छ भनेर थाहा छैन होला त्यसैले आजको यस भिडियोमा नेपालको 5 उत्कृष्ट विश्वविद्यालयको चर्चा गरौँ साथीहरू हामीले यस भिडियोको सूचीको स्रोतको रूपमा वेबोमेट्रिक्सलाई लिएका छौँ वेबोमेट्रिक्सले दुनियाँभरिको 25,000 भन्दा बढी विश्वविद्यालय र कलेजहरूलाई एक सूचीमा समावेश गर्ने गरेको छ अब चर्चा गरौँ त्यो सूचीमा रहेको मध्ये नेपालको 5 उत्कृष्ट विश्वविद्यालयको बारेमा तपाईँहरूलाई आफ्नो विश्वविद्यालयको श्रेणीको बारेमा जान्न मन छ भने भिडियोलाई अन्तिमसम्म हेरिदिनुहोला नम्बर 5 पूर्वाञ्चल विश्वविद्यालय साथीहरू पूर्वाञ्चल विश्वविद्यालय नेपालको पूर्व भागमा रहेको एक विश्वविद्यालय हो यो विश्वविद्यालय विराटनगरमा रहेको एक सार्वजनिक विश्वविद्यालय हो विराटनगर सहर पूर्वी नेपालको एक आर्थिक र शैक्षिक केन्द्रको रूपमा परिचित छ यो विश्वविद्यालय नेपाल सरकारद्वारा सन् 1993 वा विक्रमसम्म 2052 स्थापित एक विश्वविद्यालय हो यो 545 भन्दा धेरै हेक्टरको विशाल परिसरमा अवस्थित छ पूर्वाञ्चल विश्वविद्यालय दुनियाँको 25,000 विश्वविद्यालय मध्ये 19,120 स्थानमा पर्न सफल भएको थियो यो विश्व
Grammarly is your personal writing assistant for clear emails, confident messages, stronger essays, and more.
विद्यालय दुनियाँको सबै विश्वविद्यालय मध्ये धेरै तल स्थानमा रहे पनि नेपालको भने 5 उत्कृष्ट विश्वविद्यालयमा पर्छ यस विश्वविद्यालयमा ब्याचलर अफ बिजनेस एडमिनिस्ट्रेसन बिबिए ब्याचलर अफ होटल म्यानेजमेन्ट बिएचएम ब्याचलर अफ ट्राभल एन्ड टुरिज्म बिटिटिएस मास्टर अफ बिजनेस एडमिनिस्ट्रेसन एमबिए र मास्टर अफ टुरिज्म स्टडिज एमटिएस जस्ता विभिन्न फ्याकल्टीहरू रहेका छन् यस विश्वविद्यालयका कुलपति नेपालका प्रधानमन्त्री केपी शर्मा ओली हुन् भने उपकुलपति यादवराज कोइराला हुन् नम्बर 4 कृषि तथा वन विज्ञान विश्वविद्यालय साथीहरू कृषि तथा वन विज्ञान विश्वविद्यालय नेपालको चितवन जिल्लामा रहेको रामपुर भन्ने ठाउँमा अवस्थित एक यस्तो विद्यालय हो जहाँ प्रमुख गरी कृषि र वन विज्ञानको बारेमा शिक्षा प्रदान गरिने गरेको छ यो विश्वविद्यालयको स्थापना आजभन्दा करिब 10 वर्ष अघि सन् 2010 नेपालको प्रथम प्राविधिक विश्वविद्यालयको रूपमा भएको थियो त्यसबेला यस विश्वविद्यालयको स्थापना रामपुर क्याम्पस र फरेस्ट्री क्याम्पसलाई मिलाएर गरिएको थियो यो विश्वविद्यालयको मूल लक्ष्य नेपालको कृषिमा विकास ल्याउने नै हो यसबाहेक पनि कृषि तथा वन विज्ञान विश्वविद्यालयले नेपालको पशुधन एक्वाकल्चर र वानिकीमा विकास गर्नुलाई एक लक्ष्यको रूप लिएको छ एक लक्ष्यको रूपमा राखेको छ यो विश्वविद्यालयमा 107 फ्याकल्टी सदस्य 255 सपोर्ट स्टाफ रहेका छन् यसै गरी यस विश्वविद्यालयमा लगभग 1900 विद्यार्थी रहेका छन् जसमध्ये 35% छात्रा रहेका छन् साथीहरू यो विश्वविद्यालय विश्वको उत्कृष्ट विश्वविद्यालयमा 13,716 स्थानमा परेको थियो यस विश्वविद्यालयका कुलपति नेपालका प्रधानमन्त्री केपी शर्मा ओली हुन् भने उपकुलपति पुण्य प्रसाद रेग्मी हुन् नम्बर 3 पोखरा विश्वविद्यालय साथीहरू पोखरा विश्वविद्यालय नेपालको पर्यटकीय राजधानी पोखरामा रहेको छ यो विश्वविद्यालय नेपालको उत्कृष्ट विश्वविद्यालय मध्ये एक हो हाम्रो यो लिस्टमा तल भएको अरू विश्वविद्यालय भन्दा यो विश्वविद्यालयको श्रेणी निकै नै राम्रो रहेको छ साथीहरू यो विश्वविद्यालय विश्वको उत्कृष्ट विश्वविद्यालयहरूमा 5,194 स्थानमा परेको थियो पोखरा विश्वविद्यालयको स्थापना गर्ने कुरा सन् 1986 चल्न थालेको थियो तर त्यसको लगभग 11 वर्षपछि सन् 1997 मात्र यस विश्वविद्यालयको स्थापना भएको थियो साथीहरू पोखरा विश्वविद्यालयलाई आंशिक रूपमा नेपाल सरकारले बजेट दिने गरेको छ भने बाँकी रकम यस विश्वविद्यालयका विद्यार्थी र सम्बद्ध कलेजहरूको राजस्वबाट आउने गरेको छ। यस विश्वविद्यालयमा चार फ्याकल्टी अर्थात् साइन्सेस एन्ड टेक्नोलोजी, म्यानेजमेन्ट स्टडिज, ह्युम्यानिटिज एन्ड सोसियल साइन्सेस र हेल्थ साइन्सेस रहेको छ। यस विश्वविद्यालयका कुलपति नेपालका प्रधानमन्त्री केपी शर्मा ओली हुन् भने उपकुलपति प्रेम नारायण अर्याल हुन्। नम्बर दुई, त्रिभुवन विश्वविद्यालय। साथीहरू, त्रिभुवन विश्वविद्यालय नेपालको सबैभन्दा पुरानो र ठुलो विश्वविद्यालय हुनुको साथसाथै उच्च शिक्षाका लागि नेपालको पहिलो राष्ट्रिय शैक्षिक संस्था पनि हो। यस विश्वविद्यालयको केन्द्रीय कार्यालय किर्तिपुर काठमाडौँमा रहेको छ। त्रिभुवन विश्वविद्यालय अन्तर्गत 5 प्राविधिक शैक्षिक संस्थान र 4 साधारण संकाय सञ्चालित छन्। त्रिभुवन विश्वविद्यालय अन्तर्गत 1062 क्याम्पसले सम्बन्धन लिएका छन्। साथीहरू, यस विश्वविद्यालयको स्थापना लगभग 62 अघि 11 असार 2016 भएको थियो। यो विश्वविद्यालयको नाम नेपालका पूर्व राजा त्रिभुवनको नाममा राखिएको छ। यो विश्वविद्यालय इनरोलमेन्टको हिसाबले दुनियाँको 12 सबैभन्दा ठुलो विश्वविद्यालय हो। कृषि तथा पशु विज्ञान, वन विज्ञान, इन्जिनियरिङ, विज्ञान तथा प्रविधि, समाज विज्ञान, मानवशास्त्र, व्यवस्थापन, शिक्षाशास्त्र, कानुन तथा मानविकी जस्ता विभिन्न क्षेत्रहरूमा यो विश्वविद्यालयले शिक्षा प्रदान गरिरहेको छ। साथीहरू, यो विश्वविद्यालय विश्वको उत्कृष्ट विश्वविद्यालयमा 73 स्थानमा परेको थियो। यस विश्वविद्यालयका कुलपति नेपालका प्रधानमन्त्री केपी शर्मा ओली हुन् भने उपकुलपति धर्मकान्त बास्कोटा हुन्। नम्बर एक, काठमाडौँ विश्वविद्यालय। साथीहरू, काठमाडौँ विश्वविद्यालय नेपालको एक निजी स्रोत र साधनबाट सञ्चालित सामुदायिक विश्वविद्यालय हो। यो विश्वविद्यालय काभ्रे जिल्लाको धुलीखेलमा अवस्थित छ। सन् 1991 डिसेम्बरमा स्थापित नेपालको पहिलो निजी स्रोत र साधनबाट सञ्चालित सामुदायिक विश्वविद्यालयको मुख्य भवन धुलीखेलमा रहेको भए पनि अन्य क्याम्पस तथा सम्बन्धन प्राप्त क्याम्पस देशका अन्य भागमा रहेका छन्। मानविकी, व्यवस्थापन, वाणिज्य, विज्ञान, इन्जिनियरिङ आदिको यो विश्वविद्यालयमा पढाइ हुने गरेको छ। यस विश्वविद्यालयको स्थापना सन् 1991 नेतृत्वको लागि गुणस्तरीय शिक्षा आदर्श वाक्यको साथ भएको थियो। साथीहरू, यो विश्वविद्यालय विश्वको उत्कृष्ट विश्वविद्यालयमा 32-70 स्थानमा परेको थियो, जसको कारणले यो विश्वविद्यालय नेपालको उत्कृष्ट विश्वविद्यालय बनेको थियो। यस विश्वविद्यालयका कुलपति नेपालका प्रधानमन्त्री केपी शर्मा ओली हुन् भने उपकुलपति भोला थापा हुन्। साथीहरू, यो त थियो नेपालको उत्कृष्ट विश्वविद्यालयको बारेमा एक भिडियो। तपाईँलाई यसै भिडियोको अर्को भाग पनि चाहिएमा कमेन्टमा लेखिदिनु होला।
Okay, so that was our next video based on your universities of Nepal. Please turn on your cameras. Prasiddha, Reha, Vaibhavi, Diggaz. Okay. She was not aware that grade 8 were having class, or maybe she was not aware I was teaching her in grade 8, or I don't know. Okay. So she was itself on share. Okay. So fine for that right now. I'm sorry for that distraction. I didn't want to, there is a program going on, RG going, the program, and she had to just call for that. Let me not extend that topic for now. Okay. So, please keep your camera down, Omrat. Can you see, I told you your heads, this level should be at least touching the almost upper part, okay? Not that it's totally ceiling there. We don't want to see the ceiling, or we don't want to see behind. We want to see you exactly, okay? At least to see your face, your eyes, okay? Exactly. Mainly I want to see your face and the eyes very clearly from near, okay? So based on that research also, I think you already understood to some extent about the different universities, about when they are established. These things I don't think you need explanation. Maybe you need only way how to remember them. Do you think you will have a problem to understand the date when it was established in all this topic? So mainly I'm just trying to give you the concept, okay? Not going after the facts right now. And you can, based on our book also, it's mainly the concept, okay, than the facts. If I start going after facts, it will take too much time. So it's established here. And at the same time, after established year and then area, how much, to some extent, how much area does it cover, or in which area does it lie, and what course is it providing? So these are the things special. Let's just see one of them, based on, last time also we discussed to some extent. Let's just see of this same 131 university. You can see, we're not going to go all of them one by one, okay? just one of them for you to understand. And remaining, you can just understand. And if you have confusion, you can ask. There's nothing to like understand in case of like when was it established. So you can see the data, 1959 AD, it was established 2016. And then area is in Kirtipur. It's itself a town near Kathmandu city. And you can see it has 38 central departments and 4 research centers. And area is like, you can see 154.477 hectare area. That's the area also. And you can see the location is in Kirtipur. So the subject that it has been offering, like you can see according to 38 central departments, means you can see it's based on different departments, maybe like sociology department, rural development department, different department. That's how it makes it 38. Okay, for environmental science, chemistry, physics, that's how based on the subject they have different departments. Is that clear? So total it goes to 38, like the subjects which you are studying. Specialization goes somewhat around that area, and they have all those courses covered. So this is a data based on 2014-15, that the number of students enrolled in that, that is 40, you can see over there, that is 405,341 students enrolled in that year of 2014-15 only. So we can take an average, it's more or less going to be at the same ratio that they are getting the students, either sometimes down or either sometimes going high. And the campuses that they are affiliated with is 60 campus. 60 campus means I told you, Sindhu's College itself is affiliated to Trivandrum University. Okay, with its bachelor's program to master's program, most of them are affiliated to Trivandrum University itself. And that's how it makes it. That is affiliated colleges, that is in 103. Okay, directly constituent campus, like you can see near Bhaktapur itself, there are some government colleges nearby area. I just forgot the name right now, just to tell you. Okay, so those are all constituent campuses. So 160 within the whole country, and remaining 103 are the private ones. There are some private colleges providing bachelor's and master's or higher degree, and they are affiliated colleges. That is 103. And number of teaching faculties means the teachers are teaching there. So teaching faculty 7,966. So TU Service Commission is going to take exam like Public Service Commission. So like to teach for bachelor's, you need to have minimum master's. And then they can go for TU Service Commission exam. And then once they pass, then they'll be eligible to teach for bachelor's, master's to higher level based on what they have done. If they have finished PhD, of course, they can teach any level. For master's also, master's is allowed. Okay, if they have finished master's in good division, there are criteria like that. And age is normally around for a higher level, it is 45. Until 45, they can be competing for teaching the college level. So this is how it's working in Trivandrum University. Different universities are working with their own structure. So I think now you got the concept how to understand most of the universities. So if you see others, like, do you have anything you didn't understand? Nepal Sanskrit University. Just see very quickly, if you see there's something new only, you can ask me immediately. Okay? I'll just explain that only. If not, it's the same format, okay? Established year, area, the same terms will be coming. Okay, in Kathmandu University, if you see anything like you see suspicious that you feel it is difficult, you can just ask immediately. So you can see different subjects are there in case of Kathmandu University, like School of Arts, like I told in Hathiban, School of Engineering, School of Medical Sciences, School of Education, School of Management in around Gwarka area, School of Sciences in Dhulikhel area. So these are the different areas that's been different subjects been provided by Kathmandu University. Sanskrit University total is relating to more or less with the Sanskrit language and literature, like Ayurveda, Jyotisha, yogic science, naturopathy, and along with that other subjects they'll be teaching. Next one is Purvanchal University. So in Puranchal University also, you can just see it's talking all about when was it established. So you can see this area is in around Biratnagar, Eastern Development Region of Nepal. So we don't have that development region concept right now. So it's in Biratnagar. Biratnagar falls in province 2. Okay, so just edit that. This has not been updated. Okay, when you write, you just update yourself or don't mention that sometimes. Even if you mention also, try your best not to mention some outdated things like zones or development region which has been already eliminated. But you already know from grade 4 itself the concept of development region. So 4 constituent campus and 124 affiliated colleges for Purvanchal University. So they have more affiliated colleges. Is that clear? And next one, Pokhara University. So in case of Pokhara University also, it's the same thing. It's in Leknath Pokhara, metropolitan city of Kaski district. And it has been also providing science and technology. And let me show you on the screen also something to display at the same time. For some time, I just didn't display because I wanted to see directly and some of their cameras are not still on. Grivani, Suvi, Agrima, Jagriti, Digas, Sudin, Riya, please turn on your camera. Only when it is very compulsory to like show the screen, I just show it sometimes. That's I normally show if I've done a very hard work making that, okay? If not, I feel then I might want to see you mainly, okay? Because we can use the book also. So I will show you on the screen also, but you can take a reference of the book, okay? If you don't have the book, you can see here. Okay. So Pokhara University, it is providing Faculty of Science and Technology, a Faculty of Management Studies and Humanities and Social Science. So these are the subjects being provided by Pokhara University. And the ranking also you can see, okay, you can check the website and see the ranking. Normally Kathmandu University's ranking is good, after that Trivani University for as of now, okay, today's date. Means the higher the ranking, better when you are going for abroad studies or other places, the higher chances that will be accepted. So that's what we can say, okay. That means they rank according to the quality education that they think the university is providing. Okay, I'm going to show that here about different universities. It's the same thing, just for some visuals as well. Okay. So Trivan University, Nepal Sanskrit University, and then we have Purvanchal. Okay, I'll go according to the order of your book. So you can see your books, Pokhara University. So in Pokhara University, so these are the faculties that they are providing. So Faculty of Science and Technology, Management Studies and Humanities and Social Science. And next one is Midwestern University. So in case of Midwestern University, that is like Midwestern, that exactly like we have a development region concept, Midwestern, right? That is itself in Surkhet. So that's another in that location. And you can see it is like Surkhet, that is Birendranagar municipality. They have been providing programs relating to social, economic, political, and cultural components. So more or less humanities type of subjects have been provided. And after that, Lumbini Buddhist University. So I think you can see what I'm pointing out right now. So if you want me to, okay, this is fine, I think. Okay, Lumbini Buddhist University. So that is in Lumbini, birthplace of Buddha. And they are also providing different subjects relating to Buddhist religion. Okay, so that they can give that course based on diploma in Buddhism, as well as MA and PhD courses mainly relating to Buddhist religion, philosophy, literature, and culture. So that's the objective of Lumbini Buddhist University. Next one is Far Western University, same like Midwestern University. Far Western University is also there. Midwestern we just discussed before. And Far Western exactly is also in Mahendranagar, that's itself in Far Western Development Region. And the courses provided by them are also relating to humanities, management, science, and education. They are more or less similar. I'm not saying all the universities are same, but the terms are same, okay? The terms that you need to understand. The subject that we studied in previous lesson, exactly, you just need to know those things. And after that is, of course, your memory skills to remember to some extent, okay? But the concept, I can explain you first. The concept remaining, you have to try to remember afterwards. Although they are facts, for exam, you have to remember, okay? Because our exam is such that it will make us memorize to some extent after understanding the concept as well. But main, try to understand the concept first and then only go for the facts, so it will last. If you just memorize the facts without understanding the concept, it will be difficult later on. Okay, so now next one is Agriculture and Forestry University. So that's relating to agriculture and forestry. Like we talked about different professions relating to agriculture also and forestry, like from grade 6 itself, JTA, JTE, or whatever agriculture specialist, most of them. That means they are going to be studying either from either this type of universities or CTVT, JTA and JTE, mainly for those type of things also. Universities can be also providing. Okay, so that is it about the different universities of Nepal. Okay, is that clear? Okay, we summarized it so that we could finish this at least university today. I hope that visuals also made you really understand to some extent how the universities look like in Nepal, because we really cannot go and see them also virtually directly also. At the same time, even if there is no lockdown also, we cannot go around the whole country looking at them. So I hope you got the concept of how do they look like, and you got the concept. Okay, any question relating to these universities of Nepal? Like based on mainly first, you can ask from book, and if there's anything extra, we can go after that if we need it. Mainly, minimum what is in the book, let's understand that, and then we can go beyond if we have time. Anything? Okay, if not, you'll be asked to do question number 2, 3, 4, 9, and 10. Can you see your books, page number 40? 2, 3, 4, 9, and 10. These are the questions based on university that we covered today, okay? So do you feel there is a confusion in that? We still have 1 minute. Whichever question you think is difficult, you can ask immediately so I can give you the concept of what to write in that.
Sir, which questions?
Question number 2. 3, 4, 9, 10.
Okay, sir.
If you have, you can ask it because we have time, okay? Okay, now it's time up. If you cannot do it while you're doing, then we can consult in next class also. But try your best. Okay, anything?
Sir, question number 10.
Question number 10. Okay, mention intermediate and higher level education.
Yes, sir. Question number 10.
So, in question number 10, you mention intermediate and higher level general education providing institutions and give a brief introduction to one of them. So, you can just talk about some of the institutions. You can just talk about a few of the institutions. Okay, number 10, leave that, okay, because that's technical education. More it comes in technical education. And if I don't want to give all of them at last also, because it will be too much at the end. Oh, okay, is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Others are all more or less like remaining are all totally exactly it's telling university. Some are mixed at times. Okay. If not, let's wrap up. I will keep the remaining videos as attachment in the Google Classroom itself, okay? So you can watch them on your own. If you think they are thinking they must be the most relevant. out of the most relevant, I try to show you the best ones, okay? Remaining, you can watch on your own as well. Okay, thank you so much. Have a
thank
nice
you, sir. Bye, sir.
Sir,
bye,
can bye, you check our assignment?
Yeah, I will check that. Okay, Nirvik. Right
sir.
Now, I have a deadline of submitting
thank
the...
Bye-bye,
yeah, bye-bye. I have a deadline of submitting question, that's why also. And I will check that soon. Okay, Nirvik, after that.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Bye-bye, sir.
Bye.